What's going on, everybody? This is Acadian Azeroth coming to you today for Nerd Life Gaming, and today we're going to have a little talk here about Beast Mastery Hunters. As you know, I am one. I'm not one, but I play one. This is Cooney, obviously Cooney on the couch. He's, you know, 110 Beast Mastery Hunter, 955 eye level. You know, he's not the best geared out there, but he's not the worst geared out there either. And so I'm going to go over some of the tricks and tips that I've learned from mistakes that I've made, all right? And when I say mistakes, I mean like DPS killing mistakes that just will completely annihilate your entire DPS with your tune. And I will definitely explain. Alright, so first off, we're going to be looking at Bestial Wrath. Alright, so with Bestial Wrath, it sends your pet into a rage, increasing all damage you both deal, meaning your pet and you, by 35% for 15 seconds. Bestial Wrath's remaining cooldown is reduced by 12 seconds each time you use Dire Frenzy. Alright, so, and that's the spell that does this. Alright, so, that's the first thing. And my gosh, what a beautiful, big, nasty pet. Alright, so, if you waste Bestial Wrath by not having your Dire Frenzy, which is right here, alright, it generates 24 focus every time you use it in combat, alright? It also lowers the cooldown of your Bestial Wrath. If you waste this by not having your Dire Frenzy ready to go, or not using Dire Frenzy as soon as you pop your Bestial Wrath, you're screwing yourself, like, majorly. The things you want to cast every time you use this, after you cast this, Aspect of the Wild, Dire Frenzy, Kill Command, Titan's Wrath, Murder of Crows. Alright, not doing any of those is a huge mistake. And only use Cobra Shot when you need to dump focus in between your Dire Frenzy going on cooldown and coming off a cooldown. And you want to make sure to pop your Dire Frenzy right off the bat every time after you kill command, because it's going to boost your focus by 40. And you want that maximum pull of focus right off the bat, because with that focus, it's going to allow you to cast your kill command, your murder of crows, your kill command, your aspect, and then dump, Bestial Wrath, Dire Frenzy, Kill Command, dump, Murder of Crows, and so on and so forth. Alright, so with that being said, if you waste your Bestial Wrath by not having Dire Frenzy ready to go, you're screwing yourself. And if you cast your Dire Frenzy with mine, it's 9.97 seconds. Alright, so basically, if I cast this when Bestial Wrath has less than, you know, 10 seconds remaining on the cooldown, that's a mistake. And that will hurt my DPS, because I'm not using that full cooldown reduction in my rotation. And that's just totally, it's a mistake, and it will hurt you in the end, alright, because your DPS will be lower, because now this is off cooldown, yes, but this is back on cooldown, and you didn't utilize the full, you know, the full amount of cooldown reduction that you could have. by waiting, it actually lowers your DPS. Alright, and so that's just another mistake. Alright, number three on my list here is not casting Kill Command every time it's on cooldown. That right there is a humongous mistake. Every time this is on cooldown, use it. It's got a 6.23 second cooldown, alright, which means it's pretty much available all the time. When it's off of cooldown, use it. Just boom, 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 you know, when you can. Another humongous mistake that I see myself doing a lot of is not using that every time it's off cooldown. And the reason being is my focus bar. Alright, so use this every time it's on cooldown. Use your Murder of Crows when it's on cooldown, and Bestial Wrath is active. Same with your Aspect of the Wild. 1.3 minute cooldown, use it every time it's off. Titan's Thunder, only when Bestial Wrath and Aspect of the Wild are available. Kill Command, every time it's off cooldown. Boom, 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 boom. Alright? That will increase your DPS tenfold, I promise. Alright? Just avoid making those few mistakes right there, and you'll see your DPS go through the roof, guys. I promise. Check it out. Try it out. Let me know down in the comment section below if this video helped you. If it didn't help you, tell me about it. Like, dislike. It lets me know what y'all need from me, guys. I do these videos for y'all, not for me. Alright, so let me know about it. Talk to y'all on the flip side. See ya!